located near Rockets, moving east at 25 miles an hour. Expected hazards include tornado. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near South Beloit and Rockton around 1:30 p.m. Magazine Park and Roscoe around 1:35 p.m. Including the following interstate, I-90 between mile markers 1 and 9. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2 p.m. for the following county, Winnebago, Illinois.